Here we have our 2016 Fatboy S with the big 110 motor, only 1,300 miles, all blacked out. It's got a windshield, and it's also got the LED fuel gauge.